Hello everyone, it's Brian, MP5T. I wanted to give you a little bit of a rundown of the AAC brake hack. It's not that difficult once you get it all planned out. So, basic idea is it's two individual master cylinders. One thing to remember, a bigger cylinder is for the smaller brake force. So if you guys are planning on running big brakes and you want to not have to be the foot of Thor, you can actually go with a smaller master cylinder. So, the basic idea is there's a ball bearing and a balance beam. You can actually see pretty much anything that looks like copper in this is the kit that I'm talking about. So as you move that bar to the left or the right, you're adjusting the balance. You'll see, as you apply the brakes, it'll actually apply an angle. You see how the angle's changed there? So that bar lets you adjust the bias between the front and rear brakes mechanically without even getting into a proportioning valve, which you can also do. So it's really, really slick. And again, I drove it all of last year without any issues. If I had only one complaint, it was a little bit stiffer than normal or than I was expecting. And that was my own fault for not doing some proper research, because I actually have some retarded brakes on this car and never even dawned on me that it would make such a big difference. So this year, smaller diameter master cylinder to the front brakes. I left the back where it was big. Anyways, AAC, awesome. All the parts you need, pro. I thought they looked like they were laser cut. There was no burring on any of the machining, and the kit was complete, even with instructions.